welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're going to be reviewing Lido, also known as Lido Finance. So Lido Finance is a cryptocurrency staking platform that is decentralized. So you're able to stake on this platform Ethereum, Terra, Solana, Kusama, and Polygon. So we're going to go over each product just for you guys to see how simple this platform is. And this is obviously a great solution for those that are considering just to hodl. I made another video in my other channel where I actually explain why hodling is not a good idea. And as this video is actually, it's a more detailed review regarding what is the best way to increase your reward for your cryptocurrency that you are pulling for the long term. So let's dive in. So as I said here, you actually have the ability to stake your cryptocurrency in multiple different blockchains. So you have Ethereum, where the current interest rate or reward rate is 4%. If you're looking to stake Luna and you have a lot of Luna and you believe in this project, you can obviously stake it and get 7% a year. Or if you believe in Solana, then you can get 6.1%. And if you're a big fan of Kusama, then you can obviously get 22%. And if you are a fanatic of Polygon, so you can obviously stake your Matic token and get 8.7. So you first of all, you log into their website, you select what cryptocurrency you want to stake, and basically you decide what you want to stake, and basically you link your wallet of that specific cryptocurrency. And obviously you then decide to transfer the amount that you want to transfer. And then basically what happened behind the scene, that you're basically getting a one-to-one wrapped token of that cryptocurrency. So you have the original cryptocurrency that you actually deposited, that's been staked, and basically it's been giving you rewards based on what I mentioned. And then you actually have the wrap token. We can actually use it, and basically it's giving you more liquidity. So this is obviously an amazing concept. So let's say that you want to hodl and you find another way for you guys to take advantage of the market volatility or any other reason. So you obviously have your long term, the original cryptocurrency that's actually working for you and incurring rewards. And then obviously you have the wrap cryptocurrency that can actually use in multiple different DeFi platform and obviously generate some additional reward. Okay, so this is, they have like multiple apps that they work with. So you have Aave, you have SushiSwap, you have Ledger, you have MakerDAO, Anchor Protocol, and obviously it's been audited by big leader industry in this sector. And obviously you have different validator. So you obviously have this new project, which I do not know. I do not recognize this logo, fortunately. So just for the sake of it, let's just do an illustration. Let me just connect my wallet. I'm gonna use MetaMask. Obviously you can use whatever coin you wanna use. Let's just use this one as an example. And then obviously I can decide to, okay. So let's say this is the amount of Ether that I actually wanna stake. So I'll click obviously submit, and I'll get an equivalent of that Ether in the wrap token called SD Ether. Now you have to obviously take in consideration two things. So you have the transaction cost for basically doing the smart contract, and obviously you're gonna have the reward fee that they actually charge. So let's say you decide to stake 100 Ether. Based on 4% reward rate, you'll be looking at 4 Ether per year. Okay, very simple math. So they're gonna be taking 10% of that 4 Ether, which will be basically, they'll be deducting 0.4 of that Ether. So that is their fee. It's very simple, very straightforward, and they've been around for quite some time. And this is a great alternative solution for those that didn't know that you can actually make money by not just hodling, by letting your cryptocurrency validate transaction and obviously get some additional reward. So all you need to do now is obviously select whichever cryptocurrency that you hold and use the wallet you have, and then basically assign that cryptocurrency to that wallet and start staking. So I hope this video was helpful. I'm also going to be attaching to this video a written detailed review with all the stuff for you guys to know. And that's it. Until next time. Bye bye.